Hello everyone, in this video I want to show you how to install the Tor browser on your macOS computer. In my example, I'll be using macOS Monterey, but the instructions I'm going to show you also apply to other macOS versions. So let's start. So this here is my macOS computer. First, you need to open Safari. And in Safari, go to this URL, torproject.org. And here, click on Download Tor Browser and choose macOS, so download for macOS, and the download will start. You see, this is the progress of the download here. Wait for it to download. So now the Tor Browser is downloaded. We need to install it. Let's close Safari. We don't need it anymore. And then let's go to Finder, and then under Finder, go to the Downloads folder. And here you're gonna see Tor browser downloaded. So double click on it so that you can mount it. When you double click on it, it will be mounted. Notice here it is mounted and it will show you this splash screen. So here simply it will tell you to drag the Tor browser to the applications folder. So I'm gonna drag it and then I'm gonna release it. And the installation should proceed. And this is the installation. Took only a couple of seconds. So now Tor browser is installed. We can close this and we can unmount Tor browser here. So right click on it and then choose eject. And also you can of course delete the Tor browser that you downloaded so that you clean up your disk. So we don't need it anymore. Right click on it and then choose move to trash. And now under Finder always, go to applications. And here you have the Tor browser. Double click on it to open it. And on first launch, it will ask you this question. So it is asking you, do you allow the Tor browser to run? Click open, of course. When Tor starts, it will give you this screen. So here you have the option to always connect automatically to the Tor network. So of course, select this. So each time you open Tor, it will connect automatically to the Tor network instead of clicking on connect here each time. But I also want to show you if Tor is blocked on your network or if you want to take your Mac to a network where Tor is blocked, this is what you can do so that you can bypass this blockage. So click on Tor network settings and here click use a bridge and then select one of the bridges that Tor provides. And then here you can bypass the blocking of Tor if it is blocked. This is not my case, so I'm going to deselect use bridge. And here I'm going to make sure that always connect automatically is selected and then click on connect. And now Tor will connect to the Tor network and you can start here browsing the internet. So if you go, for instance, to YouTube, it will open and here's YouTube opened on the Tor network on your macOS computer. Of course, if you want to pin your Tor browser here to the favorites bar, just right click on it and then hover over options and then click on keep in dock. So this way you can always start it from here. So that was it for installing Tor browser on your macOS computer. I hope that you enjoyed this video and you found it useful. If you did, please share it, subscribe to my channel and give this video a thumbs up. I would really appreciate it and this will help the channel greatly. And this way, you'll not miss any future videos I make. I'm Eloy and I wanna thank you all for watching. See you on the next video.